Hello. Good morning, gladiators. Myself, Priya Kambolja, and this is Gladiator Morning News. Today is Monday, June 20th. This is the last day for all seniors and last day for the rest of school. Could everyone please kindly stand up for pledge? I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Jamie, did you get that? Don't forget on graduation. Born today, June 20th, we send happy birthday wishes to Tiana Lee Felix, sophomore in PMT, Jake Jacobs, freshman in carpentry, and Ethan Rosario, sophomore in HVAC. Happy birthday to you all. Best wishes. Seniors, your school accounts, Google, and Outlook will be shut down the last week of July only. Make sure you have everything you need from your accounts by July 22nd. Information and accounts cannot be recovered once they are deleted. Now, Julio, here you go.
All right, give me the mic. Let me just give you a quick break from that. All right, attention seniors, today is graduation. Congratulations, this is your day, enjoy it. Attention all returning students, the Library and Media Center will be open during the summer on Wednesday, July 6th from 9 a.m. to 12 p.m. And again on Wednesday, July 20th from 9 a.m. to 12 p.m. Students can come in and get books or bring in their Chromebooks if they're having an issue. Hope to see you over the summer. And everyone?
3, 2, 1.
Everyone, have a great day. Have a great summer.